we have in our, in two corners today, we have Sophie the Jitterbug, she's back, and we have Becca the Icebox, and on special assignment, we have Adam the Juicebox.
Howdy.
All right, Adam, what game are we playing?
We are trying to get the baseball cards into the hat. And as your host, I will be commentating on the entire process of them as they compete head-to-head in this arduous task. You guys don't know what arduous means, but that's okay.
Very difficult. Okay. Very, very challenging challenge.
Very challenging. Okay. Okay. All right, in 3, 2, 1, and go. Oh, the first card, Becca misses. Sophie misses. It's so far behind that I can't even tell who's missing and who's making it. Oh, I think that made it. Becca. Becca's missing. Oh, Becca made another one. Sophie made it. Sophie made it again. Sophie misses. Oh, overshot by Becca. Missed by Sophie. Sophie seems really like she's questioning this whole thing. Oh, another card in the basket. Or in the hat, I guess. Oh, Becca makes two in a row.
Oh, Becca found a rhythm.
Four in a row. She's on a hot streak. That's five. That's, oh, and misses the sixth. But she's back at it. Sophie with two in a row.
Even though Becca's name is the Icebox, she is on fire.
Four behind. Becca's burning up. So much for being an Icebox.
Oh, Sophie's getting it. She's using like a basketball.
Every other one. Have you played Frisbee before? Because you sure look like an ultimate Frisbee player right now with that technique.
Becca's
nice
making
wrist,
it.
Becca.
I'm out.
I'm done.
All right, guys, count your winnings. Adam, who do you think might prevail today?
I really think it was Becca, but, you know, Sophie is always a surprise to me. Made a lot.
See, Sophie had a nice like a backboard kind of almost with her hat, where she was using the back to just, you know, bounce in. So yeah. We'll see.
She was using a good frisbee form technique too. Becca was just going like this, but you know, she was on a good hot streak. Might have won that.
I think Becca won.
All right, Sophie, how many, what did you get?
31.
And Becca?
Maybe 21.
22. 12. 12.
It sounds like somewhere in the 20s. So it sounds like Sophie is today's winner for the card in the hat challenge.
Ooh.
All right, hey guys, welcome back to Family Survivor. We are here with Shane, the shark, maybe a card shark, and Shauna, the OG survivor.
Hi guys!
Their challenge today is they have a deck of cards and they're gonna each try and throw it into their respective hat. And when they are done, we're gonna count how many cards made it into each hat and we will determine our winner. All right, contestants, are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Ready?
Hi, friends!
4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, throwing!
All right, it's harder than it looks. Oh, Shauna's got a good rhythm going.
I think my hat is better.
You angled it.
Well, his is
Shane
old.
Looks like he has a good rhythm going.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Now they're all over the place. Okay, so Shauna, you're out of cards.
Yes.
All right, guys, so let's count our hats. So Shane, how many cards are in your hat? And Shauna, how many are in your hat?
We'll see. 18, Shauna.
Oh my goodness, 18 for Shauna. Shane, what are we looking at for you?
Well, I know it's more than her. Why? Because I threw in.
Well, count them.
Is
a card shark.
Can you do it?
Yeah, I'll count.
There's so many.
He lost track.
Okay, that's a good sign, Shane. That's a great sign, in fact.
One.
Yeah, he's past 18. Oh.
Shane, the card shark, take a bow, my friend. Good job.
Good job, Mux.